Welcome back, everybody. It's Lance with Mobile Detailing Edmonton. Today, we're working on that fire truck. Had some damage done to the other side, and they want the new paint job on the two doors to match the old paint. So we're gonna do a refinement cut and then bring out some of the clarity, get rid of some of the hazing. I'll show you guys what I'm talking about here in a minute, but I hope you enjoy it. If you like fire trucks, you're gonna love this one. So the client just came out and informed me that they want to do a couple extra things. One, bam, gotta go. Okay, next up, on the front, this is a Spartan truck, but if you'll notice, that's not centered. So what we're gonna do is take the deco off, get a new one, and center it up properly. And also this thing, look how shitty it is. That's what we're doing. Anyway, time to get to work.
I'll show you guys what a one cut, well, no cut, one cut, and two cuts looks like, the different stages. It's pretty cool. So this is what it looks like with no passes so far. It's absolutely hazy, it's destroyed looking. So there's one cut, looks pretty good. Clarity's starting to come back. The haziness is definitely gone. It looks pretty good. And then this is a hell of a lot better. Clarity's there, the color's rich, nice. All that needs is a refinement now, and then that'll be set. So, again, see the difference in color? I'll keep the angle the same. It's a definite difference in color.